today is stage three, the queen stage, here in Tour of Animark. So today the team speak about the queen stage. We need to fight for go to the breakaway. So this is the first goal, what we need to do today. And after work for Charlie and Gustav for the last four lap in the circuit. We try to go in the breakaway, but it's really hard. All the time the peloton catch the other rider, but after 15k, two rider attack, and me, I'm solo, and I'm attack, and I stay for 20k only for catch these two guys with a lot of wind, and I'm full gas. But after 20k, I catch these two guys, and I recover a little bit. And after we work all together for go to the finish. So I'm really happy for fight the breakaway today, and the team is happy too. But after I'm really dead. In the final stage, so the peloton catch me 60k to go, and arrive with the gruppetto the last 30k. Now we need to recover, eat and sleep, and think focus for tomorrow.